vaccinating people, we noted that counterfeit cards were being produced in the community because everyone is not amenable to being vaccinated. So the ministry then moved and engaged Fidelity Printers, where we then came up with a new vaccination card, which is a security feature. And the card works in two ways. There is the physical card, where you can easily verify its authenticity by looking at security features embedded in the card. And then it is a second level, which is the electronic uploading, particularly for those who are traveling outside of Zimbabwe. The main physical security features that are there on the card include an invisible coat of arms which fluoresces under UV light, which comes up on the main page, the first page of the card. We also have fluorescent serialized numbering, where we are recording each vaccination serially. We have watermarked security paper, which we have used to print the card with. If you take the card and you raise it up to light, you will be able to note the embedded watermark. And the card also has microtext underground printed on it, written Minister of Health and Childcare, as well as having a gilage pattern in that print. And last but not least, what then enables this card to be uploaded onto our electronic platform, which you can verify across all ports in the whole world, is the embedded security card. But the important thing about this QR code that is on the card, for those who have already received their cards, you will find that when you scan the code, it will say QR code not found. What is needed is for them, when you want to travel, to come to the ministry, we upload it and we activate your card. Our platform, which is available worldwide for verification. So once we upload it, wherever you go in the world, you get a verification message which serves as your validation.
All right.
When you are vaccinated, the serial number is entered. The third one, security feature, in a watermark, if you raise it up to light, you actually see an embedded watermark onto the card.
Okay.
Further to that, we also have microtext microtext printing iripo on the card. That there's this gilage pattern, you know, follower that small print iripo. It also has the security paper itself in a fluorescent ribbon which shine under light, as well as a variable QR code which we are using for validation, particularly for travelers.